you can play it against some of these high engage melee supports.
Yeah, Taric has a lot of utility in this team composition. The one thing I'm worried about from the six,
we might see PvP Steos try and get into the
vote out on Twitter. And let us know who you think will take this game. Is it ANX with yet another huge upset? Use hashtag ANX, whipping up, feeling the pressure. Smurf feeling the same though, and top is here we go, mid. All of a sudden, the action, Q's getting in. Steos there, that's first blood for ANX.
And that is so big for ANX right now.
It goes in, and then you put a trap underneath the target. Knocks up into there. That's a crit. That's a trap.
Trap in there for Liquid. Good flash out of the way, though. Puts Sebastian up to attack him, and now they're going to turn around. Peter, though. Snipes Liquid with a Q, but has to dash out. The exhaust was burnt there by Liquid.
Yeah, it's important to note that Rock does not benefit from
that. Oh, goes in again. Good stun, but Kuro's going to get reset on. But I've got a scene coming. Kuro puts out a hero play. Kuro's dead again. Hero play goes off, and that's enough for the kill.
Tigers and they're getting punished for it.
Red buff, well, Peanut. Oh, that's gross. He smites it away with a kick there for Peanut. Stay on too far this time. Peanut gonna chase him. Orders him down after the water. But he's a tight mid. Liquid's there with the ult. Kuro goes down. That was amazing from the Taric. And I might get away with it as well. Gorilla gonna try to chase it. Peanut stops this time. Liquid heals himself, but it's not enough. And Peanut's starting to make plays after that little one, though.
Yeah, Peanut bounces back.
Thanks,
but go.
From Kuro is enough here. Q missed again. Peanut!
He thought actually he was gonna flash. He thought he was gonna flash instantly and he would try to predict the flash. That does, of course, mean you get a crazy compare power play. And Ella
highlighted. A lot of Hero flashes up Proto Belt spot. Finds the two carries with Hero, but Gorilla locked up again. Peanut trying to find a way, but the Aussie from Karen says no. And the flash from Lucas going to get the stun. Stales gets away. Kiro goes down. Gorilla blows Peanut's supposed to get out of their play. Doing good damage here on the back line. Anex can't get too antsy here. But Gorilla goes back in, finds the pole with flashes out, and he's got no Aussie. But first, Ryzen's all in, going absolutely nuts. Finds a few as play, supposed to get up, but Miracle flashes in now. And Anex pulls down mid lane.
Rush towards the back lane, led by Kira, and again, he's the man charging first. That's an inhib.
Thing is, Harry, you're supposed to beat them if you're in the game. Not fall further behind.
The pressure starting off, ANX has just gone for the Baron Ross. Get all the walls in there, Peanut might have to find another smart. ANX gonna force their hand, Peanut queues in, has tagged him with time away. Ready for the keeper's verdict, Kira looks good, a 2v2ing on the other side. And Peanut, he's got no
Peanut, get in, tries to burn again. Oh, close on it!
Kuro! And Ross, they keep the dream alive!
Kuro with the Hail Mary on the Baron. That is gonna hit. I mean, Lisa trying to go trying to get in there, but it's actually Kuro.
Moe's gonna join him, he doesn't have that much TPS, and Smurf's just gonna breeze by it. Kira still going, but he took too much damage there.
That was a little unnecessary. Is he still trying to do it?
Yeah, yeah, he's actually juggling the aggro. And we talked about surprising plays from ANX. This is one of them!
Oh my, and Rox doesn't have any idea. This is gonna be Elder Dragon again.
Oh my god, oh, they found out! Rox has to make it down there, they're paving it too late now, spears it! This time it's the biggest one.
They're the kings of cheese, Demetrio.
They're so good at sneaking objectives.
Starting to get pushed here by ANX.
Yeah, it was definitely Blue Trinket as you highlighted now earlier. So they didn't actually have full vision of anything.
Now, 30 seconds left on it.
I mean, they're just gonna go for it. It's basically a pain to fight up here, Rox. It might even be worth fighting over, but ANX, they're gonna try and take it here. And they're gonna find Kira and press it down. Kuro managed to take him out, but now it's a 4v5. Kuro getting jumped on, almost gets solid as Peanut slammed into a wall, and the deer is gonna get popped. Big ulti from Tarik to keep him alive, but Prey gets the call, and it still does so much damage. Smurf gonna try and clean out, and Miracle needs to kite for his life. Smurf gonna get caught up there, and Rox turn around for a 4-1 team fight. That deer is down, he will get popped by Baron Spike. And they're just gonna chase him down again. Smurf getting Zangwon down. No, he can't as he gets ulted. He down there by Syndra. And that's another kill. Miracle the only one to get away.
Kira had no pool. He had already used it on the engage from Gorilla. And because Albus and Gen were so split up, that's a Baron. Does help the Rock Tigers.
That's far also.
Oh no.
Smurf caught here, coming with the damage. Gorilla gonna pull the win, and that's gonna be a kill. 5v4 now for Rox as Kira snaps the point of it out to safety. Does heal a lot here. Peanut, we're gonna re-engage, but he's just a little too hard to kill.
Okay, power takes up there. Nick goes down here. Last minion turn is now gone. More Gresham dies in the turn. That's a misclick.
That's a very costly misclick.
Luckily for him, I don't think Rox actually saw him do it, so they don't know.
They played it wonderfully last time. Let's see what happens here.
Yeah, the Rox Tigers, they cannot start the Baron because they're finding Gil. Now a chance to flank. That was a good spear from Steos. He has a lot of AP on this Nidalee.
That second spear almost looked like it hit. ANX have the inside track. They're going to shove down mid. Rox, what's the response here?
Give it up for now, but then Bartlett in here is another target for ANX. And then you go back and you wait for Super Minion to start getting into the enemy's base. And then you start going towards Baron one more time.
Kira and Gorilla finds one, but there's the ulti. Kira, you know, Ikaro's ulti, but Rikra finds Kuro with the stun. And he's gonna have to back away. Tarik ulti does come out and pray. Dodges out of his spear. Smurf is pretty tanky. Peanut, we're gonna try and find a way back in, but this could turn on a dime. Smurf in the front line, fighting through the front. Memphis, and Gorilla tries to go, but he gets blocked by Poppy. Blocked again from Peanut. And they're gonna turn it around, and there's Gorilla. He goes down.
They get one kill for now. Who's coming?
Yeah, and there's no mountain break here. Caitlyn does deal a lot of damage, but
like, oh no. Smurf gets something to the wall, he's got the DA, but Rox needs to find the force. Smurf getting it out, he flushes out to safety. Stay up, getting destroyed by Prey. And he gets the kill, 4v4 now. Prey might be able to keep it coming. Smurf puts up the W with Kira. Gonna jump back down. This Caitlyn.
Got a main. The base of Rox Tigers, they're trying to get one of these big objectives.
I've got them. They're actually going for the Baron. They need to do this quite quickly. He's left maybe small money. He's looking at Peanut here. He's going to keep the Birkin out of the way. Peanut jumps off that one. But the Spurs going to keep him against the wall.
He's coming.
Peanut's looking for it. Spurs going to try and keep him out. Peanut wants it. Throws the needle. Go in again. Peanut, looking for the steal. He does it one more time. Theos is dead. There is no smite from Albus Nux.
They got a tower. They got a tower.
Oh, this game is so crazy. I can't believe it.
And they got Elder Drain.
Away, but it dodges around it, and now there's no spike. You just gotta stop here. You just gotta stop hitting the Baron. Just get out. Otherwise, the jungler with smite will steal it from you, and you gain.
Building up top over NX as well. This side lane's looking a little open, but Rock, this might show us that before it matters. But look at Brian. Oh, that's carried him into the wall. Liquid gonna miss this stun.
All Albus wants to do here is keep Rock's snipers around, but don't lose any members.
Potentially to try and force another teamfight. That top mid should stay standing here. Well, they are going to go for Rocks till they give it up. I think they have to. The inhibitor's gone down. Rocks to move almost nothing left.
The landers. Looks like he wants to get that bottom inhibitor in. I think he's. Oh no.
Oh, Gorilla looks for it. Finds a flash. Gets a pull on the two. Liquid here to save them. No. Has to burn the ultimate kill. Back in there. Gets Prey and the Hemo playing against Smurf. Going to try and kick them out. He gets one. Oh my god. The inhib goes down. Peanut trying to catch a miracle.
Machine. There's one Nexus turret on about 20% HP. Lucian is still alive, but so is Kuro here on the Syndra. Trying to get the GA.
Earth lives. Valley. But ANX. Get one stun. The GA goes down. Smurf gonna come back in. He's gonna flush out. Smurf gonna try and get up, but Smurf gonna get stunned up, and that's another kill. And somehow, this game is not over still.
All odds, the Tigers held on without Prey, and huge credit to Miracle. That was insane kiting and insane peeling. Huge credit to both teams right now. And Baron, it's gonna go over to ANX. So that will be nice stats, because right now when everyone's at six items, it's really difficult.
There was no flash on Gorilla for a few more seconds. He does have flash now. He can come back out and be a Miracle.
No! Oh, Peanut does the finest move by Peanut, actually, but really still doing damage. His Gorilla makes his way back in. Smurf gonna tie one up, and Smurf is gigantic in the front of the fight. Smurf gonna stun him against the rubble, but that's not enough either.
Dominion!
Oh my god, the Nexus is open.
They get ZZ Run Minis trying to stop these Minis from hitting the actual Nexus. They're killing all the ZZ Run Wildlings first, and everyone is fighting it off.
I think they have to. Back goes even Kuris, and I thought a miracle.
The Nexus is keeping alive again. Nexus over Kira, trying to take down Prey, but the Nexus just a little too much of a lizard.
Going for it, the hero of ANX. And it's not enough just yet. Rock's still alive again.
All these minions are hitting the Voidling still. The Nexus is
going. He's
in time.
He's gonna get
it. They did it.
Oh my god, they did it.
ANX just took down the Rocks Tigers.
Little oh. Lincoln. Albus Nux Luna just took down the Rocks Tigers. And I'm challenging them for the number one spot in Group A.
That was one of the best late game rotations at the very end. And they did it. They out macroed the Rocks Tigers in a late game, and you can't take this away from them. This was a 67, almost a 70 minute game. Their movements were so good, and I thought they were going to drop the ball, but they didn't. They held strong and they pulled it together and won.
And we have to just go so far back in the game and praise